I've worked here for 25 years, but we almost lost our jobs. The president was going to shut us down. Then Governor Baldacci got involved. He worked with Congress and the community leaders to save the shipyard. The same way he worked to save hundreds of jobs at Maine paper mills. In fact, under Governor Baldacci's leadership, 24,000 more Mainers are working. He saved our jobs, added new jobs, and put Mainers back to work, just like he said he would.